Senegal in 2011, and I went for a DV program. The place where I lodged was so invisible for me, and it was horrible. I went there with my husband because I played with my husband, and they interviewed me and they asked me for my husband family, and I introduced them to the Senegalese because he was a Senegalese man. So the family never liked me because they said I'm a Sierra Leonean. So they love the Senegalese woman to marry to their son. I suffered there a lot, so I'm asking people who are traveling for the DV program never to ask for a husband, because if you have another country husband, maybe the problems will be hard for you too.